depression is always the cause of suicide.
Well, depression is often related to the cause of suicide, but it's not always the reason that people kill themselves. In many cases, up to a third of cases, other factors are involved. There could be addictions going on, drugs or alcohol abuse. There could be impulsive behavior that people do things impulsively. So it's really not the only reason that people kill themselves.
For more information about suicide prevention, visit kidspeace.org/resources.